So I'm sitting here with Leo Santa Cruz. We're actually currently watching Redkach do some sparring. So, you know, obviously it's been swirling around quite a bit that there is a potential fight between Redkach, Ivan, and Adrien Broner. So, what would your breakdown be of this fight?
My breakdown is, you know, if Redkach prepares really good and he throws punches, or he has to throw punches, I think he could win, you know. Because, you know, Broner, if you throw punches, if he blocks and you stay on the ropes, you have to be active. So for him to just block and not throw punches. But if you let him, he throws his good combinations, his good punches, and he will catch you. So if Ivan lets him, and if he don't throw as much punches, he's going to lose. But if he goes and throws punches, pressures him, and is cautious, Ivan could win.
So you don't feel that Broner does well with pressure?
No, he don't. You know, when he faces fighters that, you know, put pressure and they throw a lot of punches, he don't like that. He just blocks, you know, and he's on the rope. But if you let him, if you give him the distance, he has good punches, he throws good combination, and he's strong, so he could hurt you. So you have to be on top of him, throwing punches, not letting him time to throw his punches.
Awesome. Yeah. And even though we don't have an official fight date yet, Ivan right now sparring, refining his skill set.
Yeah, he is, you know, he's getting ready because if he don't fight Broner, he's still going to fight on silver, I think, so he's going to fight somebody good, so he's going to get ready and he's going to be motivated.
Totally. And then we also have Jerry Perez and his brother. What's his brother's name?
Jerry and Jose.
Jerry and Jose Perez. And they're going to be fighting on the undercard?
Yeah, I think so. I think they're both going to fight in the September undercard on Spence and Porter.
Awesome. Cool. Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Allá pégale a los costales y trata de usar defensa.